kind of nice. You like that kind of thing?
Yeah, if you're in that.
You know, some sun and hemlocks.
Yeah.
Wow. Try as long as it works. And if you can get the right course, you look.
Wow. This thing was huge. Like an old carriage road or something.
Yeah. Not huge, but enough.
I've got to have those set up like that.
Oh.
Ski trail.
Hey, we could have brought our snowshoes.
Sure. Okay. So?
Okay, Catskill Hotel site is where Layman's we're going.
Monument. Where's Layman's Monument is. Inspiration Point. Skis or snowshoes only.
Yeah, that's what I said. We could have brought them.
Sunset Rock.
Inspiration point.
Boulder Rock. Catskill Hotel site.
Some blend that we used to use with the horsehair. That stuff is still intact today.
Yeah. Yoo-hoo! That's a cistern. I mean, maybe that's what we saw last week.
Yeah.
Maybe it wasn't a silo. Maybe that was a cistern.
Wow. No barbed wire action.
Nice. Sure, I guess. Uh-huh. Boulder Rock.
Wow.
Wow, that's cool too.
This whole rock.
Oh yeah, I'm stuck. Thank you. this whole thing just slowly is splitting apart.
It's amazing. Look at the size of it. Like, I couldn't imagine the sound that made.
It sounds like a rough grouse.
That just sounds like, ah!
Aaron?
Yeah, I don't know.
What the hell is that? There's Boulder Rock.
Boulder Rock.
That's awesome.
No camping.
They never let you camp in the cool places.
Well, because some idiot would probably walk in their snoop and walk up. Wow, dude.
Yeah. Oh, this is the Sphinx.
This is what they call it?
Yeah, this is what they call the Sphinx. Yeah. This kind of looks like... Well, not really. But
no, it doesn't.
You know. Maybe if you look at it from a different angle.
Wow. That's some chiseling.
Oh, yeah, it is. 18, 50, 55, 57, 8, and 9. Philadelphia. Wow.
The house?
It was only 7/10 of a mile.
That's a pretty down straight.
To Boulder Rock.
Rubbing medallion. I was just gonna do that. Oh well, so I guess they should actually say, hey, there's nothing here.
Yeah, because it was such a disappointing hike.
Thank you.